people that made a key role to make this workshop possible. First of all, the speakers. Perhaps if I played a role in this organization, I did in the sense that I tried to avoid thematic sessions to make it more natural for us to interact and get ideas from various directions. So this was a goal that I would say has been achieved. And then I found the collaboration of two colleagues, Gigi Rolandi the first day and Riccardo Barbieri now, because I think it fits very well in the middle of an initiative which is based mostly on following theoretical formal lines to remind ourselves what we should aim at. And I think the period was lucky, of course, because we were in the aftermath of the Higgs discovery, and we got some very nice information from Gigi and some theoretical discussion from Riccardo, and also Ignatius gave us sort of the halfway picture. So thanks to all the speakers, the chairpersons that served very nicely during this workshop, the participants, some of whom came from other parts of the country, from outside. And then, of course, I mean, this was possible because of the two sources of support, as I will say shortly. But first of all, because the ERC Superfields grant was awarded to our PI, Sergio. And then I would also like to thank the ERC Superfields team members, two of whom are away for personal professional reasons now, but the others were here, and actually two of them served as speakers because we had some change of program due to unfortunate events that were experienced by some of our invited guests. Then the local organizing committee, of course, played a very important role, and as you know, the young members of the group helped many of you to move around. Here are their names: Dario Francia, who also served as a chairperson in the last session, Ihan Jong. Maybe you should get up so that people... Thank you, Ihan Jong. Dario again, because... Luca Lopez. Karapet Mitrochan, our microphone man. And Massimo Taronna. So the last slide is the thanks that you've already seen in Sergio's slide, because we were prepared together. But there were some real crucial contributions for Scuola Normale. Some of our guests were allowed to stay in this nice guest house that we have. Unfortunately, it's not big enough for the whole list of speakers, but many of you visited Scuola Normale in other circumstances, and most of you have tried it. There is a crucial, efficient cooperation of many people, from the Secretariat of Scuola Normale, Valeria Giuliani, Riccardo Greco, and Elisa Vivi. For the technical support, Francesco Casacci and Silvia Martinelli is here. I think we should thank her particularly, because you know how much she has done. And then another crucial person is Michele Fiaschi there. Video recording, takes care of our web pages, Mario Antrelli. And then finally, there are some people from the INFN office in Pisa, Patrizia Benfatti, Simona Petronici, and Oriana Benedettini, with whom you interacted via mail message, many of you for the tickets and other reasons. But INFN is far by Pisa standards, not by a big city standard. It's, maybe it's 500 meters, Riccardo can correct me, more or less. And finally, there was a small contribution by this MURPRIN, which is the national network. The European networks have been canceled. Fortunately, not so far the national networks. And that's the national network. Many people from this network are here, also from other institutions. Thank you very much. And the appointment is at 7:30 for most of you, apart from small number who will go with a couple of cars. Okay, thank you.